Yeah, part two of the struggle. I am lost, who's standing in the gap for me? It's so sad to see a bunch of Pharisees. I am the lost, who's standing in the gap for me? It's not fair to me, they don't share the seed of the gospel. How can I hear without a preacher? How can I believe in Jesus if his people don't reach me? I am lost, who's standing in the gap for me? I've been there, so this ain't just a rap to me. I'm a hard-working man, my career comes first. Gotta make this money, no time to come to church. That's really not for me, that's for them other people who can't manage their life. I be loving people, doing good deeds, sowing a lot of good seeds, and even helping out where the neighborhoods be low income. Go get some money to contribute. I give sums bigger than crumbs to assist the troops. Fighting wars, a long list of do's and don'ts is what I live by. My rules, I won't break them. I stay true to myself morally. I usually help more than me. So when it comes down to it, I'm a pretty good person. Therefore, Jesus has no purpose in my life. I don't need him. I'm perfect as a human can be. Plus, I be serving my community more than most of these Christians. And I ain't been divorced like most of these Christians. My marriage is lasting for health reasons. I be fasting. Helping people is a deep passion of mine. I make good use of my time, but to the truth, I'm blind. Without Christ, I'm dying. I don't know Christ, I'm lost. And so is my family. So the question is, who's standing in the gap for me? I am lost, who's standing in the gap for me? It's so sad to see a bunch of Pharisees. I am the lost, who's standing in the gap for me? It's not fair to me, they don't share the seed of the gospel. How can I hear without a preacher? How can I believe in Jesus if his people don't reach me? I am lost, who's standing in the gap for me? I've been there, so this ain't just a rap to me. Look, hey. I'm a 22-year-old woman with 3 kids. I made some mistakes, used to go to clubs and sneak in. Live fast in the past, now I'm trying to be a good mother. And I'm single, trying to discover my purpose in life. Finance holds me back, I ain't even trying to find a man. Matter of fact, I'm looking for something deeper. My heart is stirred, I know life has something sweeter that I haven't tapped into yet. How can I find it? I keep searching, but it's kind of like I'm blinded. That Jesus thing, I tried it a while back, but they kicked me out of church when I got pregnant. Not to be a pessimist, but if that's how his people do, I don't want no parts of that. Some of their hearts is black, lacking in love, treating people bad, and then claim that God's backing them up. So I'm out here on my own. Welfare and government, healthcare keep me holding on. By God's grace, I'm still going strong. Even though I don't know him personally, his purpose for me is not known as of yet. So my soul discontented because of the fact that God was misrepresented. How can I be reconciled? My life's journey is one of several miles. I held my child and cried, cause I'm about to give up with a tragedy. But my question is, who's standing in the gap for me? I am lost, who's standing in the gap for me? It's so sad to see a bunch of Pharisees. I am the lost, who's standing in the gap for me? It's not fair to me, they don't share the seed of the gospel. How can I hear without a preacher? How can I believe in Jesus if his people don't reach me? I am lost, who's standing in the gap for me? I've been there, so this ain't just a rap to me. Look here. I'm that guy that killed that dude for molesting my daughter. That's how I handle things like that. Ain't no need for talking. He got what he deserved. Even though I'm locked up, I don't regret it. I'm not sorry. Some say I'm not godly because I didn't forgive him and let him go. You must be crazy. I killed him to let him know just how wrong he was. Never again will he violate a child like that. It's settled in my heart. I know what I've done. I'm cool with it, but I miss my wife and kids and my little girl going to school with him. It's kind of hard when I think about it. I only get to see him twice a month for visitation. Being locked down, it be cops around waiting for my hour to expire. My heart's desire is to be back with my family. I ain't trying to hear about Jesus right now. Christianity is not on my mind. I'm not saved. There's no money on my books. My family is struggling, trying to make it. I was the breadwinner. Now some young whippersnapper got my wife head spinning. They done hooked up. It was my daughter that told me in a letter, just when I thought things was getting better. I'm ready to explode, missing home, ignoring the drama. God just pulling on my heart, living wrong. And I find out there's another man playing daddy for me. It's a cold life. Who's standing in the gap for me? I I am lost. Who's standing in the gap for me? It's so sad to see a bunch of Pharisees. I am the lost. Who's standing in the gap for me? It's not fair to me. They don't share the seed of the gospel. How can I hear without a preacher? How can I believe in Jesus if his people don't reach me? I am lost. Who's standing in the gap for me? I've been there, so this ain't just a rap to me. I am lost. Who's standing in the gap for me? It's so sad to see a bunch of Pharisees. I am the lost. Who's standing in the gap for me? It's not fair to me. They don't share the seed of the gospel. How can I hear without a preacher? How can I believe in Jesus if his people don't reach me? I am lost. Who's standing in the gap for me? I've been there, so this ain't just a rap to me. Know what I'm saying, baby? Gotta pray for the lost, baby. Catch that burden and pray through. For the ones that's hurting, going through all kind of stuff, man. People going through all kind of stuff, man. You got to pray people into the kingdom. You got to pray them into the kingdom. Especially if you know you got prayed into the kingdom. Take that gospel to them, too. A lot of people going to reject you. You got to be relentless and persistent, though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. When you want something, you don't give up the first time you get rejected. When you really got a burden for the lost, you ain't finna stop witnessing just cause somebody reject you. Take that gospel to them, baby, and pray them in. Yeah. I am lost. Who's standing in the gap for me? You know what I'm saying? That's what I wanna know. Yeah.